that I decided to write a poem about my mother, and how I've had to witness her godliness descend, and how I've had to watch her become mortal in front of me.
Shining there.